blood in the snow.
You're a true ally.
Ghost defeated a disciple. The enemy's footsteps grew nearer.
Miss.
victory!
The ghosts' fight was far from over. Disciple was mortal.
My arrows never miss.
There was nothing too difficult for the ghosts.
That was the last enemy.
Rough.
knew more enemies would come. More enemies were still to come. Destruction from afar. The ghosts took a moment to celebrate their victory.
Disciple!
Went beyond the call.
Yeah. wasn't too hard.
The ghost readied themselves for another attack.
That was rough.
reinforcements were on their way.
Don't see more enemies. Watch out! Disciple!
The enemy gathered their forces for another assault. Down.
Soul can't be beat. Looks like we can rest. Disciple! Watch out! Disciple!
The ghosts have no time to rest. The disciple was mortal.
Smoke can't be beat.
Somota, beaten so dark to her! Still. The enemy refused the rituals.
My arrows never miss.
Ghost gave him everything they had.
Watch out! Disciple!
The disciple's tie to her ally was severed. Defeated a disciple. The ghosts were faced with enemies more powerful than before.
My arrows never miss.
The ghost hit them.
personal best, but it's my first one for 2024.
The ghost savored their victory for now.
That was pretty good.
But knew in the days ahead they would face great danger.
That was very smart for me to, like, kill the disciple early on. So I didn't have to worry about killing it jumping down there. That's a perfect solo. Number 14. I really like this new build. I gotta show it to everybody real quick. My mic was off the whole time because my fiance is sleeping and I gotta stay quiet.
I have many legends for you to enjoy.
This build, I feel, has so much potential and is so strong on every level. I got a 32-minute run with this build. Thanks for watching, everybody. God bless. Peace out.